hailing now today. On days off and it's hailing.
Pulling the carb off. I've got a spacer to go underneath it, and then I can make sure I have my choke cable adjusted right and set up.
Doesn't clamp hard enough around it, so I don't know if this is wore out or I need to cut it before it. Well, I guess that's the end of working on